et jamais 203. Hello team, I hope you're good. Welcome to the workout of today. The workout of today is an AMRAP of 10 minutes. It's gonna be a combination of 10 handstand push-up and 20 pulls on the rower. Your score is gonna be the number of cal that you're gonna be able to have and accumulate during that 10 minute window. So now you've understood that the goal today is to maximize your effectiveness for each pull you're gonna perform on the rowing machine. How can you do that? Express as much as you can the core to extremity component of that movement, maximizing the extension of the legs before you start pulling with the arms. On the handstand push-ups, understand that if you're an aerobic athlete, you should be able to perform between 5 and 7 rounds of that workout in that time window. So your goal would be to reach maybe 100 cal on the rowing machine, and you should be able to perform the handstand push-ups unbroken. So don't be shy and maybe reduce the amount of repetition you're gonna do each round to make sure to remain with the same amount of rep going unbroken each time you're gonna get to the wall. Now, if you need to scale that movement, this is the two options that I would pick just because they are going to minimize the time needed for transition. Option number one, try to keep the inverted component of the movement and maybe instead of doing 10 handstand push-ups, simply do 3 repetitions of negative handstand push-up with a 3-second tempo. 3, 2, 1, go back up. If you're still trying to develop some upper body strength to do some pressing movements, in that scenario, just sit on the floor, maybe with a bumper plate under your butt cheeks to keep a nice flat back, and try to use dumbbells that are gonna be a bit challenging, but not so much because we want you to be able to perform 10 repetitions of strict presses from that seated position, once again, unbroken. Last but not least, if you're not lucky enough to have a rower in your basement or your garage, once again, try to find some solution and maybe switch to a kettlebell or barbells and replace that movement of rowing with 20 repetitions of sumo deadlift pull to emphasize the same kind of mechanics. Enjoy that very funny format and put your scores in the comment section. À bientôt.